Zara Tyndall has given birth to a baby boy. On Sunday, Queen Elizabeth's oldest granddaughter welcomed her third child, Lucas Philip Tyndall, with her husband Mike Tyndall. A rep for the couple tells People that the new addition was born weighing 8 pounds, 4 ounces. The palace said in a statement that Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip are delighted with the news and look forward to meeting their 10th great-grandchild when circumstances allow. Lucas, who joined sisters 7-year-old Mia and 2-year-old Lena, arrived in dramatic fashion. Proud dad Mike revealed on his The Good, the Bad, and the Rugby podcast that his son was born at home in the bathroom.
I was actually generally angry after the England game. Not at you, Genji, but just angry.
I'd be angry, me too.
And then that anger just dissipated in 4.5 minutes of beautiful French joy. And then Sunday got even better because a little baby boy arrived at my house.
You're kidding!
Mike continued to recount his wife's birth, explaining that, fortunately, Zara's friend was with them and recognized that they wouldn't make it to the hospital in time for the baby's arrival. He also said that, thankfully, the family's midwives weren't too far away and arrived just as his wife was in position to give birth. He called Zara a warrior during their experience and shared that the family was able to go for a walk together with Lucas on Monday morning. He also shared how his daughters have been loving their new baby brother, with the youngest calling him my baby.